Manville. Shout out M-Thang.
Drop at 7? Hey, yo, what you gonna do when we drop at 7, dog?
Open 2 cans and shake that ass when you bounce drop at 7.
Yo, let's look at our bios now.
Put the link in the chat.
I do.
How long?
It's going down. It's like 3 minutes, bro.
At 7?
At 7, dog.
Yo, what you about to do in 3 minutes when that shit drop at 7, dog? You gonna put a shirt on?
I hope so.
I hope so, too.
Bitch, I'm not putting a shirt on.
Yo,
2 minutes, nigga. 2 minutes. Look, you talking about leaving transition to my fucking minutes, nigga. Fuck what you talking about, dog?
We've been talking about this shit, nigga. It's dropping. Yeah, yeah, niggas not ready. Come on, come on.
They're really not understanding. We're just gonna go right now. We're down. We in the trap. We at school. Niggas is running. Trying to get. You understand? This is the beginning. This is literally like a small portion
yep.
of the beginning. This is gonna be so heavy. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm
saying? Uh-huh.
You know me, Fat Black John and shit?
Uh-huh.
My nigga Nick?
Yup.
Nigga Big Fat Phil?
My youth.
Yo.
Bring it in here.
It's drop day. It's drop time.
Oh, look.
What?
Why not?
It's private. The video
contains. You gotta unlock that,
dog. Yo, I was ready to shoot somebody, bruh. Like, all the hard work and time we put into making this episode, because of one song, it got blocked in 216 countries, dude.
But where there's a will, there's a way. See, I called my brother, and he told me about this site called Vimeo, which is also another video site. So we put it on Vimeo, and boom. No problems, but you know, it's always that one person in the group that doesn't listen. In this case today, it was Miles. Miles was in another room. He was about to put the YouTube link up. No.
Nah,
nice.
So he's like, yo, who am I posting this shit? Shut it up.
I didn't do it.
You just wasn't in here because he put it in there and he was like, yo, it ain't up yet, but she was in the room, so you didn't know. So it's
yo, I'm glad niggas got to Miles before he just started going hard. Like, yo, we
look. I was about to go hard, bro. I was 2 seconds saying sorry, everybody.
Uh-oh. Is this
lit? We both gonna put this shit up.
Okay. Hey, we fucking lit, nigga.
It's working?
We fucking lit, nigga.
Oh, yeah.
We fucking yeah. lit, nigga.
Let me see.
What is it?
Let me see. All right, so that's the link, right?
Vine.
That's the link, right?
Look, I put in my shit. Sorry for the delay, guys. Check out Manville TV 1 episode now. Link in bio.
What we do?
We do what we want.
Yeah.
Yo, come to Common now.
Got my group bed up and stuff.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. She suck on the chocolate.
Huh? I don't know. He inside. What's up, Dorky? Jenny Watt.
Spin on her like a propeller. What? Fuck is you niggas gonna tell her? Fuck. Niggas don't talk a cappella. That ain't your money.
So, what did you guys think about the first episode of Manville?
I thought it was really funny. I think you guys have something good going.
You wanna say something?
It was funny. It was nice. Ready?
Nice.
What'd you say? Oh, okay.
Stop, gotta get my guap, won't let no Dwight Howard block it.
Hey, she got
Who was the cook in the Mandalorian?
Yeah, old girl, the little junkie here, right? She was wilding, right? She out here support me in the height. I got me some chocolate, I got butter pecan, and about to go scoop some vanilla. No tickets, I've only
studied.
Amen, give me some death too. Yo, what you think about the first episode of Manville TV, man?
That shit was lit,
bro.
Lit.
What?
That shit was lit.
It was what?
Lit, bro. Oh,
all
right. Yeah. I support Manville.
Yeah.
Gang.
Manville TV 2016. That's the way.
You all ready?
Get on it.
You all ready? Right on it. Right on it. Right and bounce. Dad.
Shout out to Manville TV, bro.
Check them out.
Shout out to Manville TV.
That's right, that's right.
You already know. Go click that link, Shaq. Click that link.
Okay.
Click that link.
On the hashtag.
On the come up.
Tag that.
Thanks, dog. Appreciate it, dog.
So, the first episode was a success, as you guys can tell. But the crazy thing about it was, after getting all that love, me, B, and Jet still had to go to class at the end of the day, so...